inches from distance.
Well, again, the mismatch. He had Montrez on him. Montrez, again, the bigs are always afraid of getting beat off the dribble, so they give him space.
A logo by LeBron. He had time, but he decided to pull up anyway, which leaves Minnesota a second and a half.
Yeah, he shot a 42-footer, only 41 feet.